very difficult team to play. Well-structured in terms of the defensive structure, really quick on transitions, and really an aerial threat, not only in terms of the front two, but with a lot of crosses coming in to complement that. We need to be clear structured in approach, in attack and in defence. We really have to eliminate their strengths, stop the crosses from coming in, deal with the aerial threat that they have, but really impose our game, our attacking game onto them.